The final competitions of Gwangju's Universiade took place here on Tuesday. Men's water polo from the Uomju Indoor Aquatic Center. First up, the bronze medal match between Serbia and the United States. Serbia won gold in 2011 in Shenzhen and last won bronze at home in Belgrade in 2009, while the U.S. last medaled in 1993 at home in Buffalo with a gold. 3-1 right now, the U.S. in front, and Maxwell Irving with a hot shot there that he skips home to make it 4-1 for the Americans. Now 4-2 for the U.S. And Serbia will find Nemanja Viko right in front of the net for one of his two goals on the afternoon. And again, here's Irving. This one deflects off the hand of Rapanović and behind Serbian keeper Lazar Dobonazov. Now under a minute to go, 5-3 for the U.S. But Serbia not going away quietly. Drasko Gogov with the goal to make it 5-4. Serbia with the ball, under 15 seconds to go. Their last chance here to tie it. But there's a turnover. Joksimović gives the ball away, and the Americans are going to win the bronze medal. Their first medal at Universiade, as mentioned, since 1993 in Buffalo. They win this one 5-4 over Serbia. Now the gold medal game. Italy taking on Hungary. Italy has three all-time gold medals in 2001, 1997, and 1987, while Hungary has four all-time gold, including in 2013 in Kazan. 5-3, Italy leading in the third period. There's a great pass by Sandor Illis. It's tipped in by Zillard Jancic. Good look at it there, right inside the post. 5-4 now, Hungary with the ball. And Bence Batori in close off the feed from Jancic, and we're tied at 5. Now under 3 minutes to go in the fourth period. Matteo Ghita with a great fake and the pass in to Lorenzo Bruni. Italy takes a one goal advantage. But then it's Gabor Kovacs. He'll tie it up shortly after. We're knotted at 6. And then a perfect shot there from Martin Cilco. He'll get it through the Italian defenders to give Hungary a one goal lead. Now down under 1 minute to go. And a nice skip shot home there. That's Lanzoni to tie it up, much to the delight of his teammates. And that is where we would finish regulation time. 7-all, and that'll send us to a penalty shootout, much like we saw in the women's gold medal game. Both teams talking strategy here a little bit. There's the Hungarian head coach, Dr. Balázs Vince. And here is Cristiano Mirarchi for Italy. That one just comes in below the crossbar, but he cannot get it across the line. We remain tied at 6. Tomas Settlemyer to win it, and he does. Settlemyer for Hungary wins the game 7-6 in penalties. Hungary win the gold medal, their fifth in Universiade history. Italy will win the silver, and the Americans take bronze. You can see the spectators filing in to the Universiade Stadium for tonight's closing ceremony. You get a really good look at it from the aerial camera. Of course, the U, an ever-present symbol for FISU, the International University Sports Federation. The athletes from Malaysia right there. Louis Gallien and his wife applauding the athletes as they make their way onto the track. The athletes from Qatar there as well. You'll see all kinds of flags and everybody milling together, so a very unique and interesting sight as always, at a closing ceremony.
The 28th Summer Universiade in Gwangju, Korea. University students from around the world are waving their hands. Please join them with a big round of applause.
You're seeing here a collaborative performance of the Korea Cheerleading Association as they cheer for those youth will take flight into that aforementioned future. This is called With the Light to the World. It's a media art show featuring Lee Inam and Dot Mill.
Next, Yun Jang.
선수단 여러분, 클로드 루이 갤리앙 국제 대학 스포츠연맹
President of the Organizing Committee Kim Hwang Sik.
내외 기빈 여러분, 우리는 지난 12일 동안 세계가 지켜보는 가운데 각국을 대표하여 기량을 마음껏 겨루었고 한데 어우러져 한 판의 축제를 펼쳤습니다. 함께 웃고 울고 공감을 주고받으며 소통했고 그래서 우리는 하나의 가족임을 확인했습니다. 그리고 우리 끝까지 기억합시다. 지구촌의 우정과 평화를 굳게 다진 2015년 대한민국 광주의
The words of co-president of the organizing committee, Kim Hwang Sik. Thank you at the end. And now Claude Louis Gallien, the president of the International University Sports Federation.
Mr. Prime Minister of the Republic of Korea, Mr. Hwang Kyo-an, Mr. Mayor of Gwangju, Dr. Yoon Jung-hyun, distinguished authorities, coaches, judges, referees, volunteers, students from Korea and from all over the world, les légendes ne meurent jamais. Look in the sky, regardez dans le ciel. Une étoile est née.
A star is born.
Is born tonight. The bright star, the silvery shepherd star, the star of Gwangju, Universiade legend. Remember. Thank you, but remember, remember the bright star is in fact a planet, Venus, the symbol of love. It gives one more time the message from your Universiade. Sarang Heyo!
They're the words from FISU President Claude-Louis Gallien.
Universiade!
Initially speaking of the health challenges here in Korea, MERS, that was minimized early on.
Korea! Manse! I now invite the Prime Minister of the Republic of Korea, Mr. Hwang Kyo-han, to declare the closing of the 28th Summer Universiade.
And there the Prime Minister of the Republic of Korea officially declaring the games closed.
제28회 광주 하계 유니버스 대회 폐회를 선언합니다.
Just to touch on a couple of those points. So again, the Middle East Respiratory Syndrome that has been a challenge here in Korea, did a great job by staff and volunteers to try to minimize the risk to athletes and visitors. And then he addressed as well the challenges in the world of sport right now that we've seen most recently with FIFA and recognizing the Universiade as a way to try to turn sport back in a more positive light. Here you heard Gaudeamus Igitur, the FISU anthem,
next,
played before
the flag will be handed
every competition
to Taipei, the host city
and also at every victory ceremony. Now the handover of the FISU flag, and you'll see on that FISU flag are the logos of some of the recent hosts. With another flag existing that has the older hosts. Of course, they ran out of room on that. And there is Ko Wen-jae,
the
mayor of Taipei City,
Taipei,
who's accepted the flag
city
as the next host of the World University Games to be held in 2017.
Let's congratulate Taipei with a big round of applause.
This performance is called Sharing the Light. The flame is connected to everyone's heart, and we share the passion and hope with the world. As the flame extinguishes, the flame shrinks to become the flames in our hearts, and the voices of man and woman follow to pray for a bright world. Vestiges remaining in the cauldron as it is extinguished. And now a party of light, this festival of light performed by 300 fire performers through the Korean traditional game of fire called Dwibul Nori, which is believed to drive away evil ghosts. It signifies the wish for the flame to never die out and remain in the hearts of everyone. Of the Universiade 2015 anthem called We Are the One, DJ Koo. The electronic music of DJ Koo connects everyone together, and the laser light show follows, which represents waves of light created by youth. This will wrap up the 2015 Summer University Games from Gwangju, Korea. It has been our pleasure to bring them to you. And we thank you for watching not only tonight, but throughout the competitions. On behalf of everyone working on the event, thank you. Gomapsumida, and we'll see you in Taipei.